Cardow, Edison Records. Courtship and marriage is known to us all. Amusing it is to relate. A man for his girl at her house he will call. Then out for his love he will wait.
Is that you, Freddy?
Yes, dear, will you be long?
No, dear. Please sit down and play with the children when I come.
Oh, that's the children.
What's that you said, Freddy?
I said I'll play tough to the children.
Oh, Mother, where's my swing set? I can't find it. There, now my hat pins have gone.
Oh, will you be long, dear? Will you be late to the music hall?
I'm coming now, Freddy. It's only be about half an hour. I've only got my hat to put on.
I'm so glad, dear, but the music hall is over by this time. I'm just trying to catch my last train.
I'm so sorry, Freddy, dear, but you don't mind, do you?
Of course not. I wait forever for you, darling. You know that. But what is it before we go, dear?
I saw you give us a penny last time, Mother.
That's a picture from Courtship we see every day. Take it from single life.
When courting the men, they are very polite. But not so when married, they'll be. When arguments daily, they wrangle and fight. It's funny the changes to see.
Come along here. How much longer do I hang about? Are you going to stop there all day?
Oh, what's the matter with you, Freddy? You're always grumbling. I should go home to my mother. That's what I'll do.
You keep on talking about it. Why don't you go?
Why, since we've been married, I can do nothing right. Even my cooking's wrong.
Well, why do you tell me you're a good cook?
So I am. Everybody likes my cooking except you.
Well, what do you do when I ask you to cook me something dainty when I had some friends last Sunday?
Yes. Well, what did I do?
You bought a soft biscuit and soaked it in a pint of beer and served it up as a gypsy cake.
Well, you've got a lot to talk about, you have, Freddy.
Oh,
now, tell you one thing.
I'm
not going to put up with your cake. That's a picture that's seen in some homes every day. Taken from married life.